I need to get everyone out to the perimeter.
You're wasting your time.
I have to save as many lives as I can.
No, it won't matter. It's not going to be like Ling Shan. Archangel has a massive global energy store. They feed all that power back into the Alpha Cep, and it'll punch one hell of a hole in the Earth. There'll be no Earth left.
So what can we do?
Connect to a Cep mind carrier. If I can get inside their heads, maybe I can reverse the awakening, put them all back to sleep. There's no Cep threat. Cell will call off Archangel.
You're going to link yourself to the Cep? Prophet, you struggled to resist their influence even when your mind was protected. We've turned those safeties off now. That means the nanites in your suit are free. That means they can transform into anything, any form imaginable. You could actually become a Cep.
That's a risk I'm willing to take.
I feel the hive mind.
thoughts and the power, it's all the same thing. If I can only... Shit.
What's that?
The real Alpha Seth.
Get out of there, Prophet! Prophet, we need to link up ASAP. The situation is out of control.
It didn't work, but the Ceph hive mind is pure energy. If I let them in a little more, I can take that power for myself.
Prophet, come back to me and listen. I've got more details on Archangel. It's already in transfer orbit. It could be on us within the hour. We also know cells evacuated everywhere but a single facility about 5 clicks from here. It must be a command point for the satellite. Get me inside, and we can shut Archangel down together. Are you with me on this, soldier?
Yes, ma'am.